Hello, you're listening to Pankaj Rai, and in this video we are going to discuss the 21st HOTS problem of algebra. So let's begin. The problem says that Savita and Hamita are friends. What is the probability that both will have different birthdays or both will have the same birthday? And we have to ignore the leap year. That means we have to assume that there are 365 days. Now let us see. What about the sample space? Now talking about Savita, she may have birthday on any of the day of the year. It might be the first day, the second day, the third day, the fourth day, or maybe even the 365th day of the year. Similarly, Hamida may also have birthday at any day of the year. That would be first day or the second day or the third day or the fourth day, or similarly the 365th day of the year. Now if I try to think of the sample space of the combination of their birthdays, to me it looks same as that of the sample space when we throw two dice. So let me make up the sample space. So the sample space will look something like this. So this represents that both of them are having their birthday on the 1st. This represents that Savita is having on 1st and Hamida on 2nd. This represents that Savita is having on 1st and Hamida is having on 3rd, and so on. So this is the sample space of this problem. So now the problem is very, very, very simple to understand. As you can see, that number of points in this sample space will be 365 times 365. So that would be the number of points in the sample space. Now, what about the question? The question says that first one is they should have different birthdays, and the second one is they should have the same birthday. Now, let us talk about the second one, that they should have the same birthday. As you can see, they are having the same birthday across these points, which are 1, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 6, and so on up to 365, 365. On all those days out of the sample space, they will be having birthday on the same day, that is same birthday. So number of points of that event would be 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and so on. So it is 365. So let's say same birthday, let's say, so same birthday, we will be having number of points in the event, let's say that the event is A. So number of points in the event will be 365. So the probability of the event A, which we have defined as having same birthday, that would be number of points in A upon number of points in the sample space. So that would be 365 upon 365 into 365. So probability of them having the birthday on the same day is one of the 365 will get cancelled, and we will have 1 upon 365. So that is the probability of both the friends having the birthday on the same day, that is the same birthday. Now what about them having their birthdays on the different days? So that will be exactly opposite of this. So we can either solve this by finding these many number of points, that is all these 2, 1, 3, 1, but counting all these will be a bit lengthy. So we can solve it by using another method. Let's say A dash is an event that they are not having birthday on the same day. That means they are having birthday on the different day. So let's say we have P of A plus P of A dash is equal to 1. We know this formula. So from this we are having P of A dash is equal to 1 minus P of A. So P of A dash is defined as an event where they are not having birthday on the same day, that is they are having birthday on the different day. So that would be 1 minus probability of A, that is 1 minus 1 upon 365. So that would be probability of A dash is equal to, this will get cross multiplied over here, so that would be 365 minus 1 upon 365, so that would be 364 upon 365. So that is the probability of them having the birthday on different days. So in this way, the problem became very, very, very simple. Thank you very much.